Hello everyone, welcome back to ATP Creative Corner. In today's video, I am making a zippered patch pocket. I usually make this pocket inside the bag on the lining, either with a lining fabric or with a main fabric. Please subscribe to my channel if you aren't subscribed already. Now let's get started. To make the patch pocket, you can take the pocket piece of any dimensions depending on the size of your bag. In my case, I have taken a pocket piece of dimensions 10 inches across 9 inches and a zipper of length equal to the horizontal length of the pocket piece. In my case, it is 9 inches. Next, I am going to mark points 2 inches from the top like this. I'll draw a straight line joining these points. Now I'll cut the fabric along this line. Next, I'm going to place the zipper with its right sides facing downwards like this. I'll give a straight stitch here. Now it's done. Now on the wrong side of the zipper, I'm going to give a stitch on the edges of the zipper such that the raw edges of the fabric is sealed by the zipper itself. Now it's done. You can see here all the raw edges are sealed by the zipper. Next, on the other piece of the fabric, I'm going to place the zipper with its right sides facing downwards like this. I'll give a straight stitch here. Now it's done. Now again on the wrong side of the zipper, I'm going to give a top stitch on the edges of the zipper. Once done, it'll look something like this. Next, on the wrong side, I'm going to fold the top edge twice, 1/4 inch inwards like this. Similarly, I'm going to fold the bottom edge as well. I'll give a stitch on both the sides. Now it's done. Next, to seal the other two sides of the pocket piece, I've taken two fabric strips, which are 1.5 inches in width. And length is equal to 1 inch more than the sides of the pocket piece. Now I'm going to place the strip with its right sides facing downwards like this. And I'll give a straight stitch here. Similarly on the other side as well. Now it's done. Next, on the wrong side, I'm going to fold the top and bottom edges of the strip like this. And I'll fold the strip twice again like this. I'll give a top stitch here. Similarly, I'll do it on the other side as well. Now it's done. Now our pocket piece is ready to be attached. Now I'm going to fold the lining piece in half like this. I'll fold the pocket piece in half as well and place it on top of lining piece such that their centers align together. I'm going to use pins to keep the pocket piece in place. Now I'll give top stitch on all four sides. Now it's done. I've given two top stitches. You can see here. And our patch pocket is ready now. I hope this video was helpful. I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye.